Hey YouTube, it's your boy Dark Qweezy Gaming, and this is Baldur's Gate 3. It's still in early access, and I've actually been following this game for quite a while, and I'm very excited to get into Baldur's Gate 3. I've played a little bit of the first Baldur's Gate. I never beat it. Wasn't that interesting to me, to be honest. I felt like it was kind of complicated. And I didn't like it as much, but with Baldur's Gate 3, I get to, I guess, reimagine the series in a new light and with better graphics and all that good stuff. But yeah, this is an early access. It says here, this is the early access build. The road ahead will be bumpy in places as we continue to develop and incorporate your feedback. Expect mystery, adventure, and a known quantity of bugs and bugbears. I like that. Along the way. Thank you for traveling with us. And that's just their little heads up, like there might be glitches and all that good shit. Hopefully the bugs aren't too bad. Let me turn the settings all the way up. 60 frames, cool. Ultra. Alright. Everything else should be fine. Apply. It's loading. Should be good. Okay. Profile, certain name, campaigns, game saves, multiplayer, mod settings. Okay then. It's your boy Dark Qweezy. Cross-save automatically syncs your latest 5 saves between any platform on which you play. Sure. Why not? Then we'll hit new game. Oops. Allow access. I hate when that happens. Just as a note, I have played a little bit of this game, since it is early access and such, and when I played it the first time, it was really rough. But it's been a few months since I played, so hopefully they fixed a lot of the bugs. Ew. It's Squidward. If you have like a fear of things going in your eyeballs, look away. I'm warning you. It's bad. It's really bad. Horrifying. Absolutely awful. And with that, it's time to make a character. Okay. Male. His name is gonna be Qweezy. Wait, hold on. Sir Qweezy. Choose a background here. choose the sage background. Race. We'll be a half elf. I do like the high elf because they get the cantrip. Let's see here. Shocking grasp. I'll be a human. So then.
Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Spells. Skills. Yeah, animal handling, nature. Yep. Looks good to me.
Who do you dream of at night?
Human.
Hells. Something just woke up down here.
Be wary. It's opened.
More of those wretched things. Awesome. Just look at him like, what a fucking idiot.
like his first day on the job. You would think somebody would be posted up at the top of the bell for emergencies like this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Funny if the dragon got teleported inside the mind flayer holding cell. Going down, boys. Dude, the visuals on this look amazing. I'd pay to see a movie with these graphics. Once the game starts, I'm gonna turn the audio down. It's probably a little overwhelming. Shit, we here. Topple. Okay. Well, let's see what's going on here.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Time to roll that d20.
Notice nothing more than meets the eye. Its casing crumbles beneath your hands, sloshing volatile brine as it collapses.
Oh shit, that hurts you now? Yeah, they definitely upgraded the lighting and everything like that. Before, when you were looking in the pool, it was just like there was no like shadows or anything on your face. Yeah, they definitely improved that. Yeah, they definitely did some work. I can't wait till I can turn into an animal, because that sounds fun. Thanks, buddy.
Good.
Okay. Oh, healing pool.
I feel better.
Okay. I don't want to get too far in the first episode, the first video of this. I've mainly wanted to spend some time, make my person, get introduced to the story. I wanted to save, like, jumping in and getting further in the game for, like, the next episode. So, let's take a look in the next room. Yeah, it's a lot grittier.
Devilkin. Am I in the hells?
Oh, yeah, this is different. This is different. Ooh, fireball. Turn the gamma up, because, Jesus, let's turn that up.
Help us.
Maybe halfway, because I might. That's probably better. Oh boy.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
I succeeded
before they return. They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
Husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer.
Oh, I'm smart.
A minion of the mind flayers
really
who abducted you.
I like the passive rolls. They're pretty great.
Remove us.
From this body. From this case.
Free us.
Time to roll. Ooh, 12? Okay.
You notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull.
That's the same look
Please.
I would make.
Before they return! They return.
My druid order despises anything that goes against nature. Die. Oh my god! Did you see that shit? My druid powers are too strong for me to expose on this world. Anything I touch gets destroyed. Oh my god. Well, that happened, and with that, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe, comment suggestions or anything like that, and I will definitely read them and comment back. I'll catch you guys next time in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Peace.